Hello and welcome to this session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, and the question says that use a table to illustrate the sample space when two unbiased die are rolled simultaneously. What is the probability of getting a doublet? We know that sample space is a complete list of all possible outcomes of a random experiment . This is also known as possibility space, and is denoted by capital S. We also know that a doublet means when the numbers appearing on both the die are same, and we know that probability of an event is given by favorable outcomes upon total outcomes . With this key idea, let us proceed to the solution. Now, in this question, we need to find the sample space when two unbiased die are rolled simultaneously. Also, we need to find the probability of getting a doublet. So, here we'll use table to write sample space of outcomes when two die are rolled simultaneously. We know that numbers from 1 to 6 are written on the sides of a dice . So, possible outcomes of first dice is equal to the set containing elements 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Similarly, possible outcomes for second dice is equal to the set containing elements 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Let us draw a table for the outcomes. The rows represent the outcomes for the first dice and the columns will represent the outcomes for the second dice. Here we see that the rows represent the outcomes for the first dice and the columns represent the outcomes for the second dice. And we have written the combination in the table cells corresponding to respective row and column element. That is, if we get 1 on the first dice and 1 on the second dice, we'll get the combination as 1-1. Similarly, if we get 1 on the first dice and 2 on the second dice, then our combination will be 1-2. Similarly, if we get 2 on the first dice and 1 on the second dice, we'll get the combination as 2-1. And in this way, we get all the possible combinations. And this is the required sample space for 2 dice in the form of a table. And there are 36 possible outcomes. In the sample space, now we need to find the probability of getting a doublet, and from the key idea we know that a doublet is when the numbers appearing on both the die are same. So let event A be equal to getting a doublet, which means getting same number on both the die. And from the sample space we can see that there are 6 outcomes in favor of event A. That is 1-1, 2-2, 3-3, 4-4, 5-5 and 6-6. So we can say there are 6 outcomes in favor of event A. And from the key idea, we also know that probability of an event is given by favorable outcomes by total outcomes. Therefore, probability of event A will be equal to favorable outcomes. By total outcomes. We know that there are 6 outcomes in favor of event A. So, number of favorable outcomes would be 6. And total outcomes would be given by 36, as there are 36 possible outcomes in the sample space. We say that probability of event A is given by 1/6. Thus, probability of getting a doublet is equal to 1/6, which is the required answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.